season is a time where many give back to local nonprofits, but because of the strenuous year we've had, many of these organizations are not receiving their normal amount of donations. News 19's Emily Correll has that story.
You still have needs in the community that continue to build up.
United Way of the Midlands is one of many nonprofits who have done all they can to assist during the COVID-19 pandemic.
I mean, as you would imagine, every type of human service need, whether that's food or rent assistance or utilities assistance or childcare or, you know, all those kinds of things have significantly increased. Over half of the people that are accessing services for the first time.
Although it's too early to tell what their seasonal donations land at the moment, they're anticipating them to be down. Similarly to Transitions Homeless Center, whose Vice President of Advancement, Elizabeth Eaglehart, says they've seen changes this year to their normal holiday volunteers and donations.
We're reaching out to all of our volunteer groups and reminding them that we're still full. Our 260 beds are pretty much fully occupied all the time. And we have more first-time clients than we've ever had, particularly this time of year. And so the need is definitely still there.
Lisa Hoffman with the Salvation Army says they're seeing generous donations this year already.
It has been really heartwarming as the volunteer services director to see so many people giving their time, their resources, and their money. Time will tell by the end of the holiday season if donations are up or down, but where we stand right now is very hopeful.
But many organizations still need your help.
If people are thinking about giving, give to an organization like the United Way or several others that have their finger on the pulse of what the needs are.
I'm Emily Correll, News 19, WLTX.